So this cheap $10 mouse works just fine. Wireless mouse. Now if I go to settings and I go to default apps and I choose the mail, which is the first one, and let's say I just do Google Chrome. Oh, I could do mail, whatever. Now when I hit the space bar, mail pops up. Close that. Default apps, go to mail, and I go to reset them all, and I hit the space bar, and I'm getting this message that pops up every time you hit it. That's the problem.